Good morning students, welcome to our maths class. We were in the chapter multiples and factors, exercise 8.8. all of you open your textbooks for page number 110. Let us see question 1. They are asking us to find prime factorization of 60, you know, division method and factor tree method. We need to find the prime factorization by division method as well as factor tree method. Let us see how to find the prime factorization for a given number here 60 by using division method. Later we'll go for factor tree method. See here 60 is taken. We have to select here only prime numbers to divide the 60. 2 is a prime number and 2 30 is 60 possible. 2 30s are 60, 2 3s are 6 and 0. That's why 2 30 is 60. And 2 is a prime number, I have to select. Next, this 30 is possible again with 2 table as 2 15s 30. 2 into 15 gives you 30. And this 2 also prime number only. Again, now again 2 table not possible. Then 3 table, 3 5s are 15. Here 3 what we have taken is a prime number. Only prime numbers are to be selected to divide. 3 5s are 15. Afterwards, 5th table, 5 1s are is 5. So all the numbers what are taken here, 2, 2, 3, 5, all are prime numbers. So when we use prime numbers and if you divide the given number, we will get all the prime numbers only. Those all prime numbers in the multiplication form we have to write. That is called prime factorization of the given number. Prime factorization of 60 is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. 2 into 2 into 3 into 5. All those are written. Those only involved in the answer part. The same way your factor tree method for same 60 only. 60 taken, 2 table I have used, 2 30s 60. Am I correct? Again, that 30 dividing with 2 table, 2 15s 30 only. Again, 15 is dividing with 3 table, 3 5s are is 15. 2, 2, 3, 5. All these are written here as I have written there. These are called prime factorization of given 60. I hope both the methods are clear for you. Here, these arrangements like arrow marks, they were appearing like branches. Branches are seen on the trees. So that's why it is a factor tree method. Am I correct? So this is one method, that is a division method. Both the methods will give the same answer for the prime factorizations. Okay, now second question, they said us to find the prime factorization of 18 with the division method. That means first method here. Finding prime factorization by division method for 18. With a 2 table, 2 9s are 18. Then goes for 3 table because 2 table not possible. And 3 is a prime number again. 3 3s are 9. Again 3 table, 3 1s 3. Prime factorization of given question 18 is equal to 2 into 3 into 3. So all those are written as it is. Am I correct? Then here question 3, first bit, 36 given. We need to find the prime factorization for the 36. That too by using factor tree method. Third question of the same page. Because remaining all sums are of the same model only, we have to practice it. That is 36 taken, 2 table is possible, 2 18s 36, 2 into 18 gives you 36. Then that 18 again possible in 2 table, 2 9s are 18, am I correct? Then 9 is possible in 3 table, 3 3s are 9. Then 2, 2, 3 and 3 all are written with into symbols between them in the prime factorization for the given 36. I hope things are very clear. Write in your classwork notebook. Practice well the sums which are left by me in both the methods. Those are very easy for you. Okay, now students. Okay, with other part of teaching, we have to teach the next. Okay, thank you, students.